you're most interested in?
I am most interested in the research and development in a pharmaceutical company, maybe improving drug effectiveness, improving the way drugs work, and biosciences. That's what it mainly does, is improve products that are exist or, you know, develop new products.
Okay, that's pretty exciting.
Well, actually, it's a funny story because I came to Gwinnett Tech wanting to do LPN. I wanted to be a nurse. I've always been interested in working in the hospital and helping people get well. And I did not get accepted into the LPN program. And I saw a sign up for bioscience. And I became interested and took the seminar and was very interested in learning about the DNA, the promoters, and it was very exciting, very cool. I think bioscience, it's a huge field. You can enrich lives many ways, maybe through drug development, making a product better. For instance, there's a product called Prilosec out in the market. It's for acid reflux. yeah, you just change a methyl group on the Prilosec, make it Nexium, and it's a better drug. It stays in your blood system longer. And basically all they did was just change one little thing out of Prilosec and made it Nexium.
My mother takes Nexium.
Well, in the lab, when I'm in class, I don't know how I'm going to use this. So I was sent out to an internship. I was sent to Imacor first, and we worked with ELISA. We had microplates that we worked with. I can completely see how you would use it in industry, and it makes it very interesting to work in lab and know exactly what you're using it for. And PCR, now where I'm working at Adirans, they do a lot of PCR. They do a lot of tissue harvesting in the lab. And actually, that's one of the first questions they asked me in my interview is, do you know what PCR is? So it was very cool to be able to tell them that I learned it here.
That's great. I have no idea what that is.
Well, the most valuable thing that I find here at Gwinnett Tech would probably be the professors. They know a lot about their field. They know a lot about things that are not in their field. They answer all kinds of questions for us, and they put up with with our questions.
Yeah, follow-up to that, to what we were talking about earlier, too. Well, what do you find that's valuable about that at Gwinnett Tech?
The equipment at Gwinnett Tech is probably more up-to-date than it is in the industry. For instance, we have a centrifuge, like I said before, that centrifuge here in the classroom stops by itself. In industry, centrifuge doesn't stop by itself. You have to push the brake on it. It stops slowly.
Okay, great.
Well, we have to be creative in everything that you do. Right now, in my laboratory methods class, we are isolating a protein, and we don't have a protocol for that, so we have to come up with the way to isolate the protein. Basically, we get a transformed GFP, which is green fluorescent protein, and we have to find a way to isolate the protein without a professor giving us how to do it. So it's very, a lot of us, we have used creative ways to find out how to do this. So it's working so far. My ideal job would be working in a drug company, trying to improve drugs that are out there, maybe for cancer patients, maybe work for Genentech, which is a very big biotech company. That's what I want to do, is help people get well.
That's good. You know, schools around.
I chose Gwinnett Tech because it's very flexible. I could still work my full-time job and start coming to classes at night. That's how I started. And they're also flexible. Classes are in the afternoon and the evening, so I can go to work in the morning when I started part-time. So it's very flexible, and the cost was very good.
And how long will it take you to get through the program?
I have been here a year, and I graduate in a couple of weeks.
Oh, that's pretty quick.
Yep.
Schooling, anything at all?
I've enjoyed it here. It's been a lot more than I ever thought it would be. The experience in the lab is something you can't compare to many schools.
Give her a check.
Gwinnett Tech is preparing me in my goals. My ultimate goal would probably work in a research and development company for a pharmaceutical company. Gwinnett Tech is preparing me by giving me hands-on experience in the lab, having up-to-date equipment. Actually, the centrifuges here in class are better than they are in industry. And that's about it, about the equipment, and the professors are really preparing us.
Okay. Can I do it one more time for me? Just to get some of that.
My career goals consist of working in R&D, research and development for a pharmaceutical firm. And Gwinnett Tech is preparing me by having up-to-date equipment and hands-on activity.